EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hey everybody, it's the coach here in Orlando, getting you set for this.
And the offense gets set here for a third down play.
Leopard! Leopard! Now let's go! 3-19! 3-19!
Hey, hey, watch it! Watch it!
Gun! 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 Gun!
They'll look to throw. He's gonna let it fly. This is caught inside the 15. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown, and that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. They'll try and run. This is Williams. And he maneuvers his way down to the three-yard line. He'll get six on the ground there, and it'll be second and goal coming up. On second and goal, standing alone in the backfield is Williams. He'll get it up the middle. And with 4 seconds remaining, they will call the timeout. So just enough of a cushion there to bring on the field goal unit and try to send this one to the extra session. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. They'll try to run it in. It's Williams. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. Well, no doubt an electrifying finish to have it down inside the 10-yard line. That final shot, though, they couldn't get it in the end zone, and that's all she wrote.
And they had the final.
And now the offense will look to convert on third down.
Leopard! Gun! 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 Gun!
Third and two. Now Marino. He's going to look deep down the field. And it's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And the offense gets set here for a third down play. Marino to throw on third. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. So they took a shot there on third down, couldn't get it. Now it's four.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Gun, 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 gun.
They're going on fourth down, Marino, and he finds his target. It's Sharp. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 47.
Set! 3-19! 3-19!
They go play action now. Marino looking deep down. It's caught at the 10. And he is down deep into Buffalo territory. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. First red zone chance now for the Vikings. They've got it first and goal at the 7.
No, 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 no. Check. Patriot! Patriot!
Now a handoff. Here's Williams. And he's going to press this one forward as they stop it right around the 1. A good run of 6 yards there. Gets him closer to the goal line with second down coming up. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout. And a strange one here, a little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now. From the left hash, he'll have to cut. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Snags it for the pick. He's at the 50, 30, 20, 10, and he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. offense will look to convert on third down. Now it's Marino going top shelf for Smith-Schuster. That's caught inside the 20. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. Give them 35 yards there on the third down conversion. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. From the red zone now, Marino on first down. Over the middle, Sharp's got Leopard, it complete. Leopard. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. A gain of six there on first. On second down, Williams. And he'll fight his way down right around the 12. Now another timeout called for by the offense. The Vikings on third down. They've been near perfect. 4 for 5 to this point. This time it's third
Detroit,
and three.
Detroit! All right now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Marino sets up. This is caught. And he will score. Touchdown, Vikings. As his guys are in for six. And the Vikings are able to strike for six. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them
when all else fails.
Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. Marino will throw, and that is caught for the 2 points. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails.